Oh, I'm here with the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy, and I'm starting shooting another episode of the Robert Garcia Reality Show. Check it out. You're going to China. What are you fighting? You brought your outfits? You brought a suit?
Photos, I think we gotta take.
Photos. Oh, that's right. Put it in.
You could have one of them in a drink because there are three in there.
I don't drink. I drink water.
Drink water?
I'll drink that.
Then we're taking for the poster, yeah. I guess.
Oh, a poster for the fight?
Yeah, they gotta take. They told him to bring it. I don't know if it's true.
What happened? Hold on, Robert, let me take a quick picture really quick. LAX, about to leave. Long lines, ready?
Is it there's line?
Yeah, long.
Yeah, but we're going to.
Oh, VIP?
We better.
Really?
I guess.
We better.
We got.
How did Mikey get in already?
I guess he got here at 10.
He's been here at 10, fucking crazy guy.
Does he have a pass?
No, then we go to, he told me right now where to go, what line to get in, so we don't have to. Hey, are you sure this gate won't break?
I think it won't.
You think it won't break?
Well, that's just pockets, like that's just like food.
Yeah,
I would keep this one in a bag, Robert, just in case it opens up. Like, keep it in the bag.
Yeah.
And the Gatorades,
how many Gatorades did he say?
He wanted two, so...
Two?
Yeah,
so... Give the other one.
Here, Brandon, have one to drink now if you want it.
I'll take a piss on that.
So they won't break, right?
I don't think
they
so, no.
They won't break, well.
They might get stolen.
Well, if they get stolen, then that's fine with me. I don't care.
They will get stolen, but they won't break.
No. Oh.
They might just explode.
No, I don't think so because
the pressure is gonna explode that shit. It's like a popcorn.
You can't carry it, right?
No, security. No, it won't explode because people take with them, you know, drinks all the time.
They don't have power over there, Gatorade?
They have everything in China except Gatorade and oatmeal.
No.
Maybe not in Macau.
I don't know. Is that what they said?
Yeah. That's what they wanted. I asked them, you know, what does the Russian need?
That's fucking.
If that shit breaks, I'm gonna be fucking mad.
Yeah.
It's not gonna break, Robert. Wait, are your suitcases going directly there?
Watch, it's gonna explode, boy. Imagine if they explode.
Nah, if it was soda, I don't think it's not. There's still room. Look,
Sure.
So what did you learn? You need help, Brandon? Yeah, I'll help you.
Help me out, Eddie.
No, I got it.
There you go.
Hey. What have you learned about China?
I don't know. It's gonna be a different world. I know the humidity over there is nasty. Like 87% of the humidity. It's gonna be 84.
Yeah, but you're not going to hang out outside, are you?
I was gonna walk around and check it out, but not no more. Fuck that.
Well, you can on this trip. Hey, we lost Robert.
What's your line?
Right here. Yeah. It's exciting though, Brandon. You have to admit, it is cool.
It is pretty cool. We're going to see a different part of the world, man. That's just badass.
Come on.
This is the cool part.
There are people that have never left Kansas, ever.
People never left Kansas. I live in Kansas. I went to California. Now I live in California to go to China.
Hey, but people in Kansas keep it real. Oh. I got to tell Robert this. He's going to laugh.
Wait, where do we go?
Royal? No, Real. Where's that? Royal.
Yeah, Robert, I gotta tell you something funny. Hey, because this coach.
We have to get in line, see?
You're special. Hey, Hollywood.
Okay, I'm a Hollywood, told you.
You have to get in that line.
I told you. If I'm with Hollywood, there's no way.
Robert, this coach from Kansas just gets the job, right?
Where?
University of Kansas, the coach, a football coach. Okay. He just got a job. So they asked him, how do you recruit players? He's telling them, I tell them the truth. Look in the field. My team's a pile of crap. He keeps it real. And he said, look at what I got, pile of crap. Come play for me. You'll get minutes. Yeah. My team is shit.
Yeah, you'll get minutes.
It's funny because on my Twitter, I Twitter Mayweather, hey, Mayweather, send me a TM t-shirt. And people reply, man, you really want to piss off your promoter, huh? But everybody, Mayweather, I got something for you. So when you see Mayweather, you're going to laugh.
Garcia and Rios.
Passport?
What's it like to travel with Robert Garcia?
I don't know, it's the first time I get to travel with the Hollywood, like big time.
First time we travel together.
No. First time I travel together for 16 hours.
Well, you've traveled before. All your friends have been on the road.
But he's always out. He's always sleeping.
And I got right away. I'll sleep 16 hours.
He's gonna sleep 16 hours.
I will sleep all 16 hours.
And me, I got ADHD, so it's hard for me to...
Like a nice watch on TV.
After a while.
You'll make a lot of friends.
Look at that.
Wow.
Look at that. Big time. You gotta stop.
It looks like a Rolex watch. That's what it looks like.
It was yours, Robert?
It's mine. Robert. Beautiful watch.
That is a beautiful watch.
I stole it from Robert, though.
That's crazy, when he first came to me, that's the first thing he seen. You know, he seen my watch, and he's like, damn, that's a badass watch. And I promised him, because he was only turning pro. And I told him, when you fucking make $1 million fights, I'll give it to you for free. So I gave it to him.
And what did you tell Robert?
Where's my watch?
Yeah.
We'll be there for 2 weeks, I think.
Shishi. Shishi means thank you.
Shishi?
Yeah.
Shishi.
How are you?
Robert, what movies did you bring with you for this trip?
I have,
you know what movie I brought? The Pitch Perfect. I have it.
I got me this tool right now for my DVD player.
Okay. Was that Harry Potter?
No. Hansel and Gretel and
you got DVD player? Hand.
Yeah. Where? And then on this right here, I bought
what, Emma, are you coming back with us?
Yeah, same thing, I'm pretty sure. That's my guess.
Do you know what day?
We don't really know a date.
The third, maybe.
No, we're going for a press tour.
Right.
We should be back in the States. When it says like August?
August 5th, you're in New York, Connecticut. So August 4th or 3rd, you're coming back. August
Dead Man Down, G.I. Joe, Mud, and Side Effects. See how they are? I bought them.
I got mine. Wanna see my little list?
Then you're probably gonna laugh. Like. Oh, yeah? Look at mine, Robert. Wanna check it out?
See, look, it's still downloading. The Pitch Perfect.
I have The Legend, Identity Theft, Kevin Hart, Laugh at My Pain, The Oz, The Pitch Perfect, Rock of Age, and Step Brothers.
Kevin Hart is funny.
Yeah.
This is from LA to Taipei, this is from Taipei to Macau.
How about this one?
How many flights do you have to take?
We take two. We go to here to LA to Taipei.
Okay.
From Taipei to Macau. Okay.
And then.
Okay. Do you understand what they say?
Kind of. We just go this way and launch in that way, right?
The launch is behind the security check.
But I'm going to try to. I should have bought a camera so we can record.
What if I get one of those?
You'll be the shit.
You should be, yeah.
It's gonna be a long flight.
It's gonna be a long fucking flight with this motherfucker.
You ready?
10 days. 10 days.
Then we go to New York. Then we go to California.
Yeah,
but first, we gotta think about Saturday. The Mexican Russian gotta fucking defend his title.
Yeah.
That's what we're there, you know. That's what we gotta fucking go. Make sure it happens.
You have it.
All right,
have a good flight. Right, good trip.
We'll
let me know how it goes.
I got it, right?
Stay tuned. Wow. PhysicalReporting.com. I'm Ellie Stickback reporting.
Reporting. take a step back. Cause it's any setback.